How to teach to kids for the right alphabets. Video part 3. Let's start. For the K letter, one standing line with the two slanting line. Now, letter L, one standing line with the one slipping line. M letter, two standing line with the two slanting line. For the letter N, two standing line and one slanting line. Now, for the O letter, we have to draw a circle.